Hello, what's up, everybody? Welcome to BBQ channel. This is the new video on Godzilla Defense Force again. Okay, right now I'm stuck at the moon stage level, stage 17. And I couldn't get, I cannot get advanced with this Kaiju Kumonga 1967. So I think that I need something more stronger, which is the new Ellie. So actually I'm thinking whether do I want to purchase this what is this called, Minila. I don't know whether do I pronounce the right pronunciation for this. They call it Baby Godzilla. Okay, so this Ellie package, right, it uses 50% of the city DPS as its own DPS. Okay, so if your DPS is high, then it increase your DPS to 50%. You quit Ellie by tapping on Ellie on the right side of the city screen. Okay, so if you buy this, right, you are able to use 50% of the city DPS at its own DPS and deal 150% damage every 12 seconds. So every 12 seconds, it will launch a single 150% damage based on your city DPS lah. So a lot of people say that it's OP, but I'm not sure whether it's OP, but I will try to, maybe I should purchase it, correct? It will give you a 500 bonus plus 100 cup powder, so that's not much lah, but I find that this Baby Godzilla is quite cute, so I think I shall buy it. So let's go for it. Okay, so right now I already purchased successfully and I have unlocked this Ellie called Minila or Mini Godzilla. Okay, actually it is not a mini Godzilla, like it is a baby Godzilla. Okay, so the stat for this Minila is attack with 50% of city DPS and attack with 150 of the your city DPS every 12 seconds. So maybe this will help you to finish off the Kaiju much more easier and faster. And it's like maybe you need to level up more lah, then you can unlock it full potential. Okay, so right now I also have the Xenium times 500 and cup powder times 100. I'm not going to spend money on the Mothra 92 package because it is slightly expensive. It costs like $60, around 60 Sing dollars, so it is not worth it. Okay, unless this game can give me this Jack Jaguar. I mean, quite chill, right? You see the Jack Jaguar, like the Ultraman, correct or not? They look like Ultraman, and I think the animation is the same. You can summon the Jack Jaguar and to help you to attack your Kaiju. Okay, so right now, I just need to select my Minila. Okay, I will equip to the moon, and I shall, since I already bought it, I need to level up, right? Then I just level up my Baby Godzilla. Okay, I think I just upgrade one more, just level up one more, maybe to level 5 to make it stronger. One more, since I have so many moonstone. One more. Okay, let's go for one more. Boom. Okay, level 5. I think level 5 is enough. I also don't have enough moonstone to level up him. Okay, then I just equip moon already. So it's equipped in moon. And I just want to summon another Ellie. I hope to get this. I think the best one is Shobijin 04. Yeah, Shobijin 04, who appeared in the 2004 film Godzilla Final War. Why is this good? Is because it increase your max city cell by 1. So it will accumulate to a total of 9, where you can summon 3 times 3 cell cards in one attack. So it's very good for your kaiju attack. And we hope to get this. No, what is this? Empress of Mu. Lama. Why get this ah? Okay. Never mind. But we just try lah. Okay. Let me quit my this, then I will just attack and try. Okay. Come on, Kumonga. Attack this, use the attack first. And my Shin Godzilla. Come on, come on. No effect. Because this kaiju is very strong already. Right now I forget what rank am I in. I think 300 plus. Can you see the baby Godzilla? I think somewhere at the corner, right? Oh yeah, somewhere at the corner. So you see this Godzilla, hey, can you do some work or not? Why like no effect ah? Never mind. I shall see how you... Okay, you see right now I'm at moon stage. Moon rank ah. 359. Since I already have so much money, I just go back to Arizona. Okay, go back to Arizona. Then I equip my mini la. Actually, I purchased this is because it looks cute. Yeah, with all the other Papa Godzilla, I should have the baby one, right? Correct or not? Okay, now we just revenge that, then we see how far can we go in Arizona stage. Let's go. I think my maximum level for Arizona is 200, so we see whether can we advance further than stage 200. because the kaiju give you quite a decent amount of cup powder if you defeat them. Yeah, so let's see. I think the Mimila attack is like the one attack of the Dimension Type 3. Yeah, you see his damage. So quite good, sia. This one, the baby Godzilla. Nice, right? So if you can have it, right, it will be good. Yeah. And you max it to what? Max it to level 7. Well, then the damage will be like 400. You see his purple damage. So every 12 seconds, so it's like a faster lor. Faster than the dimension type. It's like dual attack for you. And you can clear the stages much more faster and easier, but not for kaiju lah. I mean, like for normal stage still okay, for moon stage are quite hard lah. Okay, so very fast, we already reach stage 200, which is the Monster X. This Monster X actually quite hard. Last time lah. But maybe today. Okay. So the next stage right is the Godzilla GMK. Last time I need to boost 3 times in order to finish him. But I think today I don't need already. But let's see lah whether is it correct or not. It's not GMK, it's 2003. Come on, where are you? Here you come. Yes. It's done. 32 cup powder. Actually quite easy to farm in Arizona and New York. Then am I able to upgrade my card already? Can I upgrade my card? My this card, not enough. I need 1,090. So somehow I stuck in this city already, so I just need to go back and and get this and go back to the moon stage to farm some coins and go back to New York City. So this is a short review on what is this Baby Godzilla is about. So in my opinion I feel that not bad, still strong enough because it is a paid alley, so definitely it must worth something, right?
Hello guys! First of all, welcome to our channel. If you enjoy our videos, please like and comment below. Don't forget to click on the bell icon and remember to subscribe and click here for more videos.